Hi, everybody, and welcome to the Hollywood Harry Sports Show with Shaq Lawson. I'm Shaq Lawson. Nah, not really. Shaq will be along in a little bit.
Have you been to Duff's at the Eastern Hills Mall? We feature Buffalo's best wings. Or come try one of our premium burgers, fresh salads, wraps, or delicious sandwiches. New to Duff's menu is our made-to-order brick oven pizzas, the perfect pairing for our famous wings. Enjoy our happy hour, where it is two for one anything. At Duff's, we feature 24 beers on tap. And on Buffalo football Sundays and Buffalo hockey nights, it's just $2.99 for domestic beers. So come to Duff's at the Eastern Hills Mall for a great meal today.
All right, please welcome number 90, Shaq Lawson. Shaq, how you doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
How you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Feeling great.
Did you come out of the game okay?
Oh, yes, sir. I did.
You're ready for next week then?
Oh, yes,
sir. You're
not
on injured reserve yet?
No, sir.
Okay.
No, sir.
As Marv Levy would say, where would you rather be? Right here, right now. And that was Sunday in Buffalo. Beautiful weather, great game, great crowd. It was just fantastic.
Oh, yeah, it was fantastic. The way to start the season, 1-0, and take place in the division. That was our goal, to just win the day. That's what we preach every day through the facilities. Just win the day. Be your best that day.
Can we stop the season right now? Bills are alone in first place.
Oh, no.
Nah, you know what I mean? Yeah, right, you know, yeah. Alone in first. New England lost. Miami didn't play, you know?
Yeah.
Why can't we just stop the season right now, you know? Since you're a defensive player, Shaq, we're going to talk a little defense, obviously, okay? Team only gave up 12 points. That's a pretty successful afternoon, wouldn't you say?
Oh, yeah, that's great. Hold an NFL opponent to 12 points. That's our goal each game, come out and hold teams under 13 points or less. So I feel like we came out there and did that, stopped the run game. Defensive line caused a lot of problems in the run game. So it was just a great day for us on defense and creating turnovers, the big two picks we had at the end of the game.
Well, yeah, we was talking about that. With 12 minutes left, the Bills pretty much shut them down, and that's where they finished, which is, you know, always a problem for every team, finishing, you know. You can go win the whole game, last 10 seconds, it's over.
Mm-hmm.
So you really came up big with 12 seconds, under 12 minutes, you know?
Oh, yeah, we preach about finish. That's what we've been preaching about, that from OTAs on for preseason to training camp. It's about finish. The best team going to finish. So that's our goal, go out there and finish that game.
Now, you had a pretty good game. You had three tackles. You got a penalty on you in a big third down situation. So you had to be happy with your play, were you?
Oh, yeah, I was kind of happy with my play a little bit. I still got a lot of work to do. Can get better every week. That's the game thing about football. You can get better every week.
Now, you know, the national media says the Jets are going to go 0-16. Bills aren't supposed to do so well. There's no bad teams in the NFL, is there?
Oh, no. It's hard to win in the NFL. So when you win a game in the NFL, you take pride in winning that game because, I mean, if no bad teams in the NFL, it's a simple fact because all the great athletes.
A lot of new guys out there for the Bills, especially at safety. What's our Tre'Davious White? Tre'Davious. How do we pronounce it?
Tre'Davious.
Tre'Davious White. Yeah. He looked good. Is he a potential superstar, you think, or what?
Oh, yeah. He's coming in great. Like he's been there more than just a rookie season. Picking on well, and he's going to be a great player for us through the season.
You think he could be a superstar?
Oh, yes, sir.
Because you saw, what's his name, who was traded. What's the guy? Went to New England. What's his
Stephon.
Name? Stephon. He's basically a superstar.
Mm-hmm.
You see in him what you see in him?
Oh, they're different type of players. I mean, you know, Steph had more career games than Tre'Davious have one game. So as a rookie, you just continue to learn and continue to progress every game and just get better. So he got a chance to be a future star.
Okay, Shaq, who is Ramon Humbar?
Oh, he's our linebacker.
9 years in the league, 19 starts, 13 tackles. Where did this guy come from?
Oh, this guy, Ramon Humbar, a great special team guy, been around the league a long time, great vet for us, one of our leaders. He's been waiting his turn and been trusting the process. And when he got his opportunity, he made the most of it.
Kind of like a Lorenzo Alexander, you might say, right?
Yeah, sort of
similar
like
to him. He was a special teams player, came along last year, had the opportunity, was a superstar, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So
just
is
like
that
him.
A big find, you think, for the Bills?
Yeah.
This guy that he come out of nowhere and he made 13 tackles, what can you say, you
yeah,
know?
That's we go back to that word, trusting the process. And that's what we trust in the process. And that's what Ramon Humbar has done over his career. And he's getting his opportunity this year to come out and start for us and be a great linebacker for us.
Well, great. The defense played great. We're going to come back in a second and talk about the offense. Stay with us. We'll be right back with Shaq. All right.